To push the very boundaries of science and technology. Every day your work benefits the future of man.
Do you require assistance, Warren?
Log 2. Overnight, it's evolved. The dots have become structures.
Be careful out there.
Does a garden bloom overnight? Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect to be building? I know. We're all impatient. With every passing day, every launch, project results, all process research is ongoing. Manufacturing, payload distribution, chemical composition, even down to the cycle of materials. Creo, our scientists, thanks to the Novacom's foundation, Jonah Gutenberg's original vision. No one has ever attempted.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Was Rome built in a day? We all know the answers to these questions. Why do people expect to be built?
Everything's speeding up. The changes and transformations are much faster now. What used to take days now happens. within hours. What took... Log 17. Is it intelligent? Aware? The system was never meant to... Log 5. They're feeding on me. They consume and process the organic matter they find. Log 11. There's no escaping here. How can I run from what's inside me? Staying is my only chance. Log 8. It's not just building structures anymore. It's creating. Creating life. Log 6. There's a pattern here. I mean, I'm not a specialist, but I see it. It's not... Log 23. I'm a coward. Either that, or it won't let me, sitting here for hours.